My name's Commander Dave Harris. I'm the commanding officer of Electronic Attack Squadron 132, the Scorpions. We're here down in Australia for Exercise Talisman Sabre 17. So we bring the Navy's newest aircraft here to Australia, and we're going to be a great asset to assist and provide training for not only the U.S. assets, but also for the Australian. Well, we're used to working with the Australian Defence Force, along with all the other assets here for Talisman Sabre 17, providing support to control the electronic magnetic spectrum and also take part in this high-intensity training along with our Australian Defence Force partners, specifically the 6th Squadron and their brand-new E-18G Growlers. We put in a lot of time and effort to finally make it down here, and our sailors are really excited to be in Australia right now. They've been looking forward to this for months.